Yeah, but all the fun stuff happens at night. Parties, dancing, nightclubs and stuff. Girl, it'll be awesome once we're old enough to go out after dark. Right, Bubbles?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I don't know.
You're not afraid of the dark, are ya?
No.
You ain't scared of monsters under the bed, are ya? Well then, I guess you wouldn't be afraid of the boogeyman either.
Who?
Boogeyman. The creepiest, scariest, nastiest, long finger, pointy teeth, havingest little kid, gettingest monster in the world! But don't worry, he only comes out after dark.
What? Whoa!
It's the boogeyman!
What? Boogeyman? What's going on in here? Buttercup, are you teasing your sisters again?
Yes.
Okay, Bubbles, calm down. Everything's all right now.
Professor, I was trying to sleep, but Bubbles was afraid of the dark, and Buttercup was telling scary stories, and then...
Yes, Blossom, I know. Buttercup likes to be an instigator.
What? That means she was trying to get your goat.
Well, it's not my fault she's a baby scared of the dark.
I'm sorry. I wish I were brave.